Hello guys, today we make another wine thanks to our friend Leo. Thank you Leo for sharing with me your recipe. I make some changes. So if you like Leo, you want to share with me some recipe, please write down in the comment under the video, or you can write me directly on Instagram. And also, if you want to try this recipe, you can modify up to your taste or up to the ingredients that you can find in your country. Maybe you cannot find all these ingredients, so you can change with other dry fruit. If you make some experiment, let us know down in the comment. Now I share with you my version. Sorry Leo if I make some changes. For this wine, I will use 4 liters of water. I put already in the pot. 200 grams of dry apricot. 250 grams of dry fig, 500 grams of raisin, 500 grams of honey, half lemon, the juice and the skin, a tea bag, and the yeast, the same yeast that I have already used for the kiwi wine. Now we need to cut the fruit that is big, put the raisin, the lemon, and the tea in the pot. And we need to boil for 5 minutes. After, directly in the fermenter, I will put the honey and the yeast. I think it's clear. But because I don't want to throw this fruit when I finish it, I will use them to make a kind of jam that I will use with my cheese. I'm making a lot of cheese in this period. It's very important that you remove this part from the figs because it's very hard. So if you cut now, will be easy to work it when you will do the jam, but up to you. So I put everything in the pot and on the fire. See you later. Waiting that start boiling, we can put the honey inside our fermenter. Put the honey inside the fermenter. Now that our fruit boil 5 minutes, I will filter directly in the fermenter. In this way the hot juice will melt also the honey. Now we should wait to reach the room temperature. When we reach the room temperature, we will check the initial gravity. And after we will add the yeast and we start our fermentation. See you later. Initial gravity 1060. Inside the fermenter I put already the yeast. Now I close with the lid. On the top there is the airlock. Inside the airlock I put some rum, vodka, grappa, up to you. I use this instead of the sanitizer because if it falls inside we will not drink sanitizer, we will drink more alcohol. See you when the fermentation starts. After less than 36 hours, we can say after 30 hours, the fermentation is running already very well. You can notice from the foam on the top of our wine and also from the airlock, they are doing a lot of bubbles. Now I will store outside. If not tonight, I cannot sleep. See you at the end of the fermentation. After 10 days, the fermentation is done. I collect a little bit of wine to check the final gravity, but be careful because now the wine is very sparkling. If you put your instrument inside, the bubbles will move it. So your measurement, your mesuration will be wrong. So remember to shake, put in a jar, shake a little bit so that the bubbles go away and you can check it. So I will do it later. Because I want my wine very sparkling, I will add a little bit of sugar in the bottles, maximum 8 or 10 grams per liter. My bottle are half liter, so I will add one sugar bag for the coffee that is around 4-5 grams. With this recipe, more or less, we will obtain 3 liters and something of wine. I check already the taste. It's very fruity, sparkling the wine, and also you can smell the dry fruit. Very, very good. I am so eager to taste it after the fermentation in the bottle. Alcohol content of our wine. The initial gravity was 1060, the final gravity is 1002, the difference is 58. We divide this number for the coefficient, that is 7.5, and we obtain 7.73 plus 0.5 for the sugar that we add in the bottle for the second fermentation in the bottle. The final alcohol content of our wine will be 8.2, more or less. See you in a few weeks to taste it. The color is very spectacular, especially before I was outside under the sun. The smell is very fruity. Let's test it again. Spectacular. Will be perfect with homemade cheese and the homemade jam that we make after we have done the wine. Thank you, Leo, again for your recipe. If like Leo you want to share your recipe, please write down in the comment. If you try to make it, let us know. Send me some picture on Instagram so that I can check what you are making. And one thing more, the last thing. Sorry if I am posting few videos, only one every week, because I'm renewing my house. So I'm very busy and everything is a mess. Bye-bye. Very, very sparkling, like I like it. I don't know if you notice the foam when I pour it in the glass. Very, very spectacular.